Okay, good morning. So in yesterday's class we looked at the important thermodynamic quantity, namely dew point temperature. Okay. So if you look at the point A is qualified or described by temperature T, pressure P and mixing ratio omega. All right. Then we go horizontally like this and reach a point where so this point is TD, dew point. What is the problem number yesterday? 30. So yesterday we solved this problem using the chart, T equal to 27. P equal to 1000 h bar and omega is equal to, so we got omega s first, it was some 24 grams per kg. That omega s, we will find out that this place, what is the omega s, right? There will be omega s corresponding to this point. Okay. So this is like omega s at A. Okay. So the RH TD was 14. Sounds good. Okay. Now let us discuss this dew point temperature a little further. At the Earth's surface, at the Earth's surface, P varies only by a few percent from place to place. Therefore, what we can say is, therefore, the dew point temperature is a good indicator of human comfort. So, therefore, TD is a good indicator of human comfort. So TD, So for a particular condition, you'll calculate the TD. The TD is greater than 20 degrees centigrade, it's uncomfortable. All right, TD greater than 22 is extremely humid or sticky, okay. Okay, let us now work out a problem 31. So to understand this concept of dew point temperature a little further. I can escape, no? Alt F, huh? What should I do?
Alt F.
Okay. So, this is what I got from the India Meteorological Department website, okay. So, which is like imd.imdchennai.gov.in, okay. So, this is Chennai weather, observations recorded at 5:30. Yesterday was 17 September, Marius?
Yeah.
Very good. So, there are two stations, Nungambakkam and Meenambakkam. Meenambakkam station is just outside the airport. Nungambakkam is in the heart of the city, Mount Road, close to the Mount Road. So, we will take some condition, Meenambakkam, which is closer to IIT, okay. So, let us say the temperature is 34.1, okay. Pressure will be like 1000, you can take it as 1000, it will be more than 1000 H in Chennai, let us say 1010 or something, okay. So, problem 31, based on the data given for Chennai Meenambakkam. Determine the dew point temperature at 5:30 PM on 17 September. Determine the dew point temperature at 5:30 PM on 17 September 2014. Can you get the dew point temperature? RH is also given, right? Huh? Zoom, sir. Okay, I will give you the values. Okay. So, P you can take it as so here it is, instead of omega, RH is given. We want to see whether yesterday 5:30 was it uncomfortable or sticky or neither, because you have experienced it, nah, yesterday. Okay, temperature is 34, okay, and RH is 58. What is happening? Why is that line coming? I'll just get onto the. No problem. We'll work out here. So T is 34.1, and RH is. What is omega S? Huh? 36 grams per kg. Is it? Okay. How did you get this? From this QT ln P chart, correct? RH was 58%. Omega is 20.8. Okay. Yes, Subhash. Now I want the chart. Okay. Now the condition was this. These are the temperatures, right? So 34 is here. 34 and 1010. Somewhere here. Is it okay? And then we are moving horizontally up to, where is omega? 0.4, omega is 28, huh? 20.8. That is here. Is it correct? So this is 20, sorry, this is 20, this is 30, therefore. It's messing up. So TD is 24. So yesterday the dew point temperature was 24. If it exceeds 22, you will feel sticky. You are feeling sticky, right? But you feel little better because it was much higher on other days. So 24 itself, we feel it is good. On other days, Chennai can be very close to near death conditions. All right, fine. Now we'll move on to another important concept called the lifting condensation level, LCL. Okay. So okay, so problem 31 is done. Lifting condensation level. Please take down the formal definition of LCL. The lifting condensation level LCL is defined. The lifting condensation level LCL is defined as the level. The lifting condensation level LCL is defined as the level. As the level to which an unsaturated, but moist, unsaturated but moist parcel of air unsaturated, but moist parcel of air can be lifted. Can be lifted adiabatically. Can be lifted adiabatically with respect to. Can be lifted adiabatically with respect to. With respect to a plane surface. With respect to a plane surface of pure water. With respect to a plane surface of pure water. I come again, the lifting condensation level LCL is defined as a height to which an air parcel can be lifted till it reaches RH of 100%. In simple English. So, in complicated terms, it is how much it can be lifted adiabatically with respect to plane surface of water. Okay. So, during lifting, what happens? Pressure will decrease, all that. Let us look at the moisture parameters. What about these two? Adiabatic lifting. During adiabatic process, what is, how will theta change? Not change. It is not it's adiabatic and there is no mass transfer which is taking place. It is not accumulating or shedding any moisture. So, what will be the omega? Same. Omega and theta will remain constant. But in the troposphere, as the parcel is lifted, the surrounding air, the temperature is going down. So, therefore, the omega S, the saturation mixing ratio of the surrounding air will reduce. At LCL, omega equal to, that is it. Very simple, this is the concept. Now, how to get this LCL using this QT ln P chart? Okay. Some equations are there. Okay. You can solve the equations and get the LCL, just like you can have an equation to get theta, but theta can be obtained from the chart also. How to get LCL? From the so I'll explain it here. Pressure. X-axis I cannot say temperature because temperature is skewed. So, x-axis is something. Okay. Now, how are the theta equal to constant lines? So, theta equal to constant, shall I show it there? But that pen is behaving funny today. So, theta is equal to constant lines are like this. Yeah, now, it is okay. Okay, so consider a point A. Point A is having temperature T, pressure P, and mixing ratio omega. E has a theta, potential temperature theta, and theta is constant, okay. That theta is constant is that dry adiabat. Now, I can go horizontally on this isobar. From A, I reach a point B which is TD. So, the point B is qualified by omega S. So, there is a saturation mixing ratio line which is given by this. Correct? Therefore, from B you can have a constant these two fellows will intersect at point C. Point C is the LCL. It is the lifting condensation level for an air parcel which is at A. It is the height to which an air parcel can be raised adiabatically till it becomes fully saturated. So, this gives an approximate indication of the height of the cloud base. In a strong convection, it gives you an idea of the height of the cloud base. Beyond that, it is quite possible that it will start raining if it goes further up. But for little bit height, it may still not, it may get, you may have a super saturated cloud. But there is a possibility that slightly above this, how it is rising because of winds or something, if it rises further, if it rises further, there is a chance that it can shed its moisture. Therefore, the calculation of LCL is fundamental in meteorology or atmospheric science. The cloud base height, which can be correlated with rain, and you can also correlate it with two types of rainfall, convective rainfall, stratiform rainfall, mixed rainfall. So, the first step is the calculation of LCL. So, how many parameters you require to calculate LCL? Is the question clear? How many parameters do you require to calculate LCL? Just tell me correctly. Very good. Three parameters are required to calculate LCL. First, temperature and pressure are required. Then any of the moisture parameters. Any moisture parameter, you give me RH, you give me omega, you give me omega S, you give me dew point, one. If one is known, then you can find all the others. Therefore, No. Saturation adiabat will go only after crossing the LCL. That I will explain in a later class. Okay? So TD and LCL are related. Correct? The TD and LCL are related. They are not independent quantities. One of the two is sufficient for you to. So, another point is, yesterday's class we worked out a problem. What was that? Getting the dew point. Problem number problem number 30. Now, what is the new problem number? 32. Okay. Is everybody through the LCL? Any doubts? I will come again. What you will do is, first locate the temperature and pressure point A. Okay, the air parcel is initially at point A. Then when it is lifted adiabatically, it will go like this. Then we would like to know when the omega equal to omega s. In order to find that, what you have to do is, you first horizontally go from A to B, get the dew point, the procedure for which is already known to you. From the dew point, you go along the constant omega s line. So, the constant omega s line and the constant theta line will intersect at a point C, that is the LCL. It is LCL, but actually what you are getting is the pressure. From the pressure, you know how to calculate the height. Is it okay? That is already known to you. Problem number 32. Revisit problem 30. Problem number 32. Revisit problem 30. Problem number 32. Revisit problem 30. Calculate the LCL for the air parcel. Problem number 32. Revisit problem 30. Calculate the LCL or determine the LCL for the air parcel. So, problem 32. So, problem 32. Okay. So, what was the T? Why is it doing this? I am not touching. Then P 1000. Okay. All right. Now the omega was? So, the saturation mixing ratio is a dotted line. So, we go all the way. Correct?
Yes.
Now, from this fellow, it is going to get messed up. The dry adiabat is like this. The saturation mixing ratio is like this. I don't know which line now. Where is the LCL? 800? 850. Okay. Okay. So, the LCL is around 850 HPA. Very good. Okay. Is everybody through with this? Problem 33. A parcel of moist air, problem 33. So, problem 32, the solution is on the board, the LCL is 850 HPA, which I have indicated. Problem 33, a parcel of moist air, a parcel of moist air has a pressure of 975 HPA. A parcel of moist air has a total pressure of 975 HPA and a temperature of 15 degrees Celsius. The total pressure of 975 HPA and a temperature of 15 degrees Celsius. If the mixing ratio is 1.80, if the mixing ratio is 1.80 grams per kilogram, if the mixing ratio is 1.8 grams per kilogram, determine, if the mixing ratio is 1.8 grams per kilogram, determine A, vapor pressure. Determine A, vapor pressure. B, virtual temperature. Three, LCL. That will take us through to the end of this class. Okay. So, A, vapor pressure, B, virtual temperature, and C, LCL. Okay. So, I will write it down on the board. So, you can start solving. So this is the question. So parcel of moist air, total pressure 975 hpa, 975 hpa, T equal to 15 degree Celsius and omega is 10 grams, not 10, 1.8. So there is a definition for RH in terms of partial pressure also, right? And P sat can be taken to be P total. Yeah, the omega is so less. P equal to P sat. Correct? Amit, sleepy, huh? Arpan, what's up? You're okay. All right. Shall we start solving? Or I'll give you some time. What do you want? Solve. Okay, I'll solve. First, get omega s from the chart. What is omega s? How much are you getting? 12. 12, okay. RH equal to no 15%, is it? 15%. Is this correct? Is also all right? Did I mess up? Is it correct or no? 0.0015. Let's do this. This is correct. 100 into PV by, okay, so 15. Then it's correct, no? Is this formula correct? Or it is PV by PSAT? Just check. Be careful. No, 100 into. It is there. So what is P? What is PV finally? It's too high. 146 hpa. This is correct. I'm not sure. Are you sure? This is I have a doubt about this. Let's go to the omega formula. Okay. Omega is, yeah, that is a better way to calculate. Omega is 0.622. Omega is, which formula did you use, Akhil? Okay, so this is. Where was the problem? There, 100 was the problem, I think, here. 1.8 by 18. Which is 18?
18 is molecular mass of water.
No, is this formula correct? No. Let's. What is the actual formula then?
Omega is.
Why are you messing up?
Okay. Omega is MD converted using I.
No. Let us. No, let me do it. Omega S is 0.622 P sat by P. Then what will you? Okay. So I told you RH is equal to 100 PV by P sat. No? Oh, P sat is not P. That's where I made a mistake. Okay. So what formula you use finally? All the after all the simplification. Omega by. We already derived this, right? So we should not mess it up. Okay. So omega is. Correct. Let this also be shown. Okay, so yeah, PV equal to. So I know that it should be order of few HP only. That's why immediately when you got 146, I knew. Okay, PV is fine. Then TV by T, you know that, no? TV by T equal to, what is the relationship? Virtual temperature. TV by T or TV equal to T by? Into 1 minus epsilon. What was T? T temperature. PV by P was? So, you are able to see that the difference between TV and T is very close. TV and T can be as apart as 4 or 5 degrees centigrade if it is extremely moist. This is a case of very little moisture, 1.8 grams per kilogram. Correct? What was your RH now? 15%. So, it is relatively dry. Okay? The last step in this problem is the LCL, which I want to do. Subhash, please help me with the new chart, or I will take the eraser. Just hang on for 3 minutes, we will complete this. You got the LCL? Anyway, whatever you do, it will be 800, 850. In the next class, what we will do is, we took the Chennai data. On Tuesday's class, we took the Chennai data. We will calculate the LCL for Chennai yesterday evening, 5:30. Then, we will take the solution from the problem number 5 of the quiz. Assume a lapse rate of 6.5 Kelvin per kilometer for Chennai. And find out what would have been the height of a cloud base yesterday evening in Chennai. That's possible to do, right? Yes, that we will do in the next class. Now, you please tell me 15 degrees is here. 15 degrees and the pressure is 1000 or 975. Is okay? Somewhere there. Okay. What is that? Escape, huh? So, 15. Isotherms are solid lines, huh? Okay, so I am getting somewhere here. Now, I have to go on a dry adiabat. And then from here, we have to go horizontally till where? Till I reach that 1.8. Here? 1.8, I take the saturation mixing ratio. I am getting around 700. How are you getting 880? I am getting some 680. If it is very dry, it can go further up, man. If it is fully moist, if it is highly saturated, it will, if it is 90%, it can reach 100% very fast. If it is only 15%, it can go high up. Okay, so LCL. So, we will clean this up in the next class. Thank you very much.